Hello everyone, this is Deep. Today I will show you a quick demo of how you can create your forms using FormGet. So first you need to open the website of FormGet and you just need to sign up yourself. As soon as you sign up yourself, you will be able to create forms and then you can easily place them on your website. So I am already registered on FormGet, so I will just click on login button and submit my credentials. Now, to create a new form, you just need to click on Create Form button. So what I want is, I just want to create a form through which the users will be able to submit their queries. So I want to add the following fields on my contact form: a name, an email, a contact number and a message. So I will just click on these fields, a name field, an email field, a contact number field, and a message field. Now, as soon as you click on Save Form button, this entire form of yours will be saved, which you can see on your dashboard. To view your form, you just need to click on View Form option. And then that's it. This is your form. So it's very simple. I hope this demo will help you to create your form using FormGet. Thanks for watching this video.